Every member of the team is going to be on to A side right now. Ray gets a shot on the flow. This is going down quick as Kyle gets a refrag on the Soulify. It's going to be down to the 1v2. Cowpie, it's up to you. He gets the one. Is he going to be able to pick up the second one on the Ray? Ray is one shot. One bullet is all that remains in between. And UCI stays in the game. It's 16-16. Waltz is going to be pushing out. And he does manage to pick up the spray down on Ally. Joy and Beans are going to pick up their own kills. CJ Spring takes out Joy. It drops down to the 3v3 situation. Beans on 53 HP. Going to try to fake out and will work out in the end. Quack getting ready to go through. Not going to be ducking, but instead standing with this Odin. The best skin on that Odin, I might say. Sixer going to turn the corner, though, and gets a quick headshot. Quack should have ducked, I guess. Berlin's hardpoint rotation is honestly one of the simplest hardpoint rotations in any COD map that I've seen in recent years. I think the only other simple hardpoint rotation was on Scrapyard for Modern Warfare. That's like the only other bog standard one that I can think about. But the Berlin layout, it does not feel random. Some of the maps, like, especially when we're new, the hardpoint rotations feel like, oh wow, like this is a unique place for it to be. But if you play like just team deathmatch on Berlin, you can walk through an area, you're like, this is a hardpoint place. This is a flag. Going through the motions of hardpoint on Berlin, it's just gonna be small, quartered battles. Fame is already back on the zone. Lightning coming in from the back, going to be able to make sure that IBC doesn't even get a chance to contest and push in. Look at this performance and this control of the hardpoint right now. The point to where Fame is just stuck on the point and Lightning just goes around. It doesn't matter where IBC spawns. Lightning's just got it under control. Starting off with Northern California versus Southern California, I can't think of a better way to just begin our Saturdays here. Although this is one of those Saturdays that really does just feel like a Monday morning. And I'm sure that for all of these college students here, waking up at the god-awful hour of 12 p.m. noon is just, it's not how gamers usually roll, Steph. Yeah, honestly, Quacksmack brought it back from a bad attack, and now he's ready to go and bringing this out without even having any hacks. It's doing great, but there's Frax on the side. Rotund holding it out, but Quack getting ready to push out. He sees Quack Smack. Is he going to be able to do it? Is Quack Smack going to come back for his Odin? It's on the ground. Quack pushes up. He picks the Odin up from Quack Smack. Quack going to smack Quack Smack in the back, and he gets a double on a Scythen. Quack going to be pushing through using the Owl Drone. Is he going to be able to find it? He sees Rotund, and Rotund returns to the knife, but we're going to be seeing Quack pull out the Soul. It's now match point with the spike down. It could all end here, but Frax hits a hit on the Sixer. You'd think there were hacks, but Glue Gunner takes out Quack. It's going to be a 2v4 situation. Can Return make this happen? He's going to be pushing through. Monkey on the side. Going to be shooting through the wall, but Return doesn't find it. Frax is going to be using Neural Theft here. It's going to find out when Return gets that shot through the wall. The cages will work out. Glue Gunner takes out Benny. Return taking out Jupu. It's going to be a 1v2. Frax trying to get these shots, but he doesn't do it. Glue Gunner going to be able to get the last shot here and get the defuse to bring us in to a 12-11. Fullerton not going down without a fight.